Baba says to you, Baba, you are here.
Let me speak. The Bible speaks. You have the Bible.
Is your Bible? What is your Bible? Your Bible teaches you, woman, have no authority over men. Your Bible teaches you, cover your head. You need humble yourself. The Bible says that God is the head of Christ. Christ is the head of man. Man is the head of woman. So don't come here, blah, blah, blah. Humble yourself. Humble yourself. Humble yourself before a man of God. Never try to take over. You need to humble yourself and repent. You need to repent of your sin today. You need to repent of your sin. You need to repent. Repent right now for your sin.
Why are you undermining us? Why are you undermining us? your class. If you want to preach, you want to become a preacher. Take your Bible and preach. Preach.
Listen up.
She doesn't care what I'm saying. Women have no authority over men. The Bible says, don't be someone is preaching, you go there to open your mouth. Hey, will you do that? Will you do that? A Muslim,
a Muslim
is a person who submits to the will of God.
Yes.
In the Bible, it teaches you the will of God. You see? In the Quran, you don't have the will of God. In the Bible, you have the will of God.
The question is, who is God?
The will of God. The holy. Let me tell you something.
This is the will of him
that sent me, that everyone would see the Son and believe in him.
I have
the will of God for you to see Jesus.
Listen up. Listen, this verse. Now, this is eternal life. That they may know you, the only true God. Jesus said, you're the only true God to the Father. And he said, Jesus is God. Who is God?
Jesus.
Why did that man leave the man alone?
There was a fight?
He pulled the stand.
Ah, right.
Abraham fell face down.
Also, you pray,
do you pray like this?
Bring the Quran. She believes prophet is a messenger who brings, who comes with the word of God, but you don't want to obey it. Why you don't want to obey
it?
No, you don't.
You don't.
When hear Jesus declare in the gospel, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall get mercy. Blessed are those with a pure heart, for they shall see God. That's what Jesus said. Who's here? Father? He died for you in the cross. He shed his blood for you. And he prayed for you. You don't believe that because the devil wants you not to believe. When I pray, in the name of Jesus, I have a vision of Jesus in the cross. Jesus in the cross. That's the vision I have when I call on his name. That's the reason I have Jesus down in the cross. Later, when I read the Bible tells me that Jesus died in the cross for the sins of the world. And today you have your time to receive forgiveness. Today is your day of salvation.
No, that's not.
For you to see God, you need to
have met Jesus Christ as a God.
Let me share with you the word of God. Jesus declared, no one knows the Father, only the Son.
But you just said that you have met Jesus.
You don't know who God is. You don't know who God is.
So
I know.
Jesus Christ is not God. Wait, you don't know. I know.
Jesus is God. I know.
Okay, so who is God? Okay, John 20:17. Go to John 20:17. What is that? Can you give me?
Yes.
John 20:17. Come on, have a seat.
Okay.
John 20:17.
Can you read the Quran for me?
Yes, I will read the Quran.
Wait. John, you read whatever.
Okay,
Sabuya, can you give me your phone with the Quran on it?
John 20:17.
I read for a loud day, and because
I
can
read aloud.
John 20:17. You want to read it for me?
I will read it.
Okay, thank you. Read it for me. You're not allowed to touch this
man. What?
You're not allowed to touch
this man. I want to read.
If you did anything,
read. Corona, have it on
your
hand.
Read.
You're not on the page, are you? Don't be
behind
the page. He's not on the right page.
We're on 3:16.
What is it?
On the page
before. God's allowed you. This is chapter 20. 17 over here.
Yeah, 17. I went to Jesus saying. Okay, enough. Jesus saying unto her, touch me not. I am not yet ascended to my Father, but go to my brethren, and say unto them, I ascend unto my Father, to your Father, and to my God, and your God.
My God? Did you talk about it? It's not my time to say
yes.
Mine?
Amen.
Can you repeat again?
Jesus says, my Father is greater than I.
Amen.
Amen.
My God,
but Jesus,
and your God. My God, and your
Amen.
God.
Amen.
Thank you, my friend.
But Jesus, in the air, is the image of God. When you look on Jesus, you see God.
He doesn't see God. You said that he's not my God. You see my God and your God.
God, the Father. God, the Son. And God, the Holy Spirit.
There is no things, God's things in the Bible.
The Bible says, if you love one another, God is in you. You see, if you love one another, God is in you. You see, if you don't love one another, so Jesus declared, my Father is greater than I. You see, when you look on Jesus, you see God.
When you're homeless,
you don't see God.
When you're homeless, you pick up
the Lord. I saw her.
You asked me for my
spray.
Please grow him hair.
I want my hair to grow.
Let him. We want to see miracle.
I want to see a miracle. When you're homeless,
all demons are cast out of you.
You were homeless.
All demons are cast out.
When you're homeless, or no?
Tell the truth.
You ask me to buy you money.
I don't know.
Yes or no?
He
was. This one is a Serbian. They kill 8,000 Muslims.
Yeah. You know what Jesus tells me?
Serbia. They kill 8,000 Muslims.
You know what Jesus tells me?
There is an anniversary this week.
What is? You know what Jesus tells me?
Jesus, you are an idiot.
Jesus tells me like this.
He said he can do this. He said Jesus came to his house.
That was Satan.
Why he comes to your house?
Why your house?
What? 3 months. Where did you get the money?
From the church. Jesus tells me, in my Father's house. Listen, in my Father's house are many mansions.
How could you have many mansions in one house?
Which house?
Listen, to the church. In my Father's house,
which house?
Are many mansions.
Oh.
If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to to prepare a place for you.
Why didn't he go to the
and
house?
If I go and prepare a place for you,
I'm asking you. Why did he go to hell?
Jesus Christ. Whoa.
One second. Your father's house, there is too many mansions, and they only give you a room?
In a hospital.
Rent.
Answer. How come he didn't give you palace?
Why did he?
See, Allah promised us palaces, my friend.
Why should have taken?
Your palace is the great.
No, it's not.
Why did he go to father's house and rent my room?
The rich man, he have a beautiful house. He live his life luxury. The poor man homeless, begging for food. And the rich man tell the poor man, get away from me.
No, what?
The rich man died, end up in hell.
Why did you answer
the poor man died, he went to heaven. If you die today, will you go to heaven or hell?
I will go to the cemetery.
This is communism. This is your religion.
Yeah. And my soul will go to heaven.
Can I ask you?
If you die tonight, where do you go? Heaven or hell?
He's going to go to Disneyland.
Are you sure he goes to heaven? You are not sure.
He's going to go to Mecca.
Jesus said, I am the way. There is no other way.
Why you don't answer the
Jesus
question?
Jesus is the way to heaven.
Why you don't answer the question? Why Jesus,
when you follow Jesus,
we follow him with our problems.
You don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, you don't.
We do.
It's our problem. Not you. You from Serbia. Name one prophet from you.
Who is your prophet? How many prophets?
All of them.
How many? Too many.
How many prophets?
3,000.